not just about political ties, it's about deep business and economic ties that we can and we can and will grow. It's about the connection to education, speaking with students today. It's the religious and cultural ties that are so important to so many people in the diaspora and around the world. This is a meeting. This is a trip that is filled with different aspects of the relationship that will continue to engage with India in a complex, multifaceted way.
You mentioned your meeting with civil society representatives. We were told that the names of those people or groups wouldn't be released because some had concerns for their safety. I'm wondering how far you're willing to push on the human rights file in a country that has such big challenges.
I think people are beginning to know how I approach these files. I'm extremely vocal in those standing up for human rights, freedom of the press, rights of civil society, every time I engage with any leader of any country. This is something that I do in a respectful but firm manner, as Canadians would expect at every opportunity, and I will continue.
Je pense que les gens savent que I always speak on human rights and democratic practices in Canada and with all leaders that I meet throughout the world. This is something that people expect from a Canadian leader, for us to stand up to for our values and interests and to do it firmly.
Omar Sessions, SCTV News. There are farmers in Saskatchewan who are counting on you to make headway on the issue of increased tariffs that you have slapped for Canadian pulse products. And yet, your agriculture minister isn't here, your trade minister isn't here. And earlier today, you referred to the issue as only being a slight challenge. I'm wondering, when you meet with Mr. Modi, how will you convince him that these tariffs have to go? And when will they?
I brought this issue up at the highest levels with Prime Minister Modi a few weeks ago. I will bring it up with him again on Friday. I will continue to talk about pulses and agricultural exports from Canada, imports to India. And every chance I get, indeed, when I got off the plane in Delhi, I had a conversation with the agriculture minister on a quick conversation where I said I look forward to making headway on pulses. This is an issue that we will continue to stand up for and defend Canadian interests on, and as I have been all the last times I've been to the Prime Minister. À chaque fois que je rencontre